two nights in Atlantic City was good. If I stayed three nights, then I could go to the Borgata, which I didn't know this time, and to the Golden Nugget. So three nights would cover that all the way.